Okie dokie, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some more Gems of War. And once again, like yesterday, I put this in my Twitch description. There's gonna be a chance that I might be bailing early. Sleep overall was okay. I think a lot of it was just dream and nightmare filled. I know one of it was, a good chunk of it was me playing with a tiger, like a damn cat. In fact, it was a towel that he used. I'm sitting here making him chase me along with it and stuff like that, and yeah, so that's what most of that was, dream and nightmare filled, and that being one of them. One of those I ended up waking up for no reason, just outright waking up for no reason, but anyway, yeah, by the time the alarm went off at 5 a.m., I'm like, so, like yesterday, I'm going to try to go as far as I can. I want to at least get all the dailies done. The dailies, Guild Wars, that guild event, can't remember the name of it. And then, after all that's taken care of, just go from there. So, I don't think there's a whole lot going on. There's no, like, faction assault or Tower of Doom or anything like that, so, like I said, I'm kind of anticipating this being a short session, so, and, yeah, and then one other thing I need to do, where's it at? But, like yesterday, my tablet started right up. So something good came of this, but I do gotta chat test it. Okay. So tablet works. Let me go ahead and type something else down.
Shit, here we go again.
Ew. It's kind of gross. Hey, Del.
Hey, Del.
REP to last battle. I better do this now, since, well, I still remember to. Forgot to yesterday. Thank you. I don't really care about the armor much. Yeah, it's merely cosmetic. Which, so let's go with that one. It should help my power levels a little bit. To do this one, probably have to have the manacles up as well. All that, not a four match, huh? I'm practically full on my lap. Here we go. way.
Oh shit!
Good thing he was entangled. It'd have been game over otherwise. So we'll do it again. How about a firestorm definitely helps. Probably not. From the ghetto up in here. I think I played this one yesterday. No. Technically no, but close enough. Did you play that yesterday? Gotta turn this one down. Thank you. every hit. Not a poor match, huh? Do it again. Ought to take a look at it. Thank you. it from my end. We are 51K. On our way to 52 plus one armor. Probably not. But now that I have Ironclad and Tarrasque, I might, because they're different colors. I think they're probably the factions that I avoid because I can't really use this team with them.
Ragged spider being webbed. Flesh.
Oh, the irony.
Up.
Yeah, and I think this is virgin territory for me right here for this album. I don't think I ever made it this far. pretty interesting stuff. But like I said, I think it's because it's like a 40-minute album, and for about the first 10-15 minutes, it's just, you know, nothing but a hard rock. I probably just had my, fill of it, having heard it so much, you know, or having heard of it, or having listened to it so much throughout the years, and just, eh, whatever. It's less than something more interesting. Most, if not all of them. The guy that had, yeah, Zerodar. But after time, they had enough and stormed the corridor vertical to the ground. When he seemed to perish, but did he?
Can you do it from here?
helped.
Nope.
That didn't. Not him, so I can switch back. Do it again. Falling further and further. Now we're in ninth. So here we go. Time for Guild Wars. Green day today? Oh, damn, we lost. I know, yesterday at the time I did this, we were actually winning. Same exact team.
It's time to do.
I was wondering what the hell you were trying to say.
Thank you.
turning into a pretty good album. Never seen that one. That's not enraged, so yeah. Can't be cursed. Had a feeling this is gonna happen, yep.
Leroy!
Yep. I saw that. We got a Tuppy. Another 5-0.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Sure. The lead so far. Okay, yeah, but let me look this over. So, 19.1. Oh, I'm in super close competition with Tackle. Yeah, he just barely edges me out. Yeah, on that note, I kind of wish you could, I wish you could sort this whole entire guild according to total points. Exceptional. As am I. Now this is Brown Attack, right? Stars. Oh, okay. Yeah, he blows up a column. I'm just guessing at this. And, if this is the one I'm thinking of, for each elemental enemy, he blows up a row. Nope, never mind. Not the one. I'll just pick a kingdom at random. We'll go with that one. shit, that can take a while. Oh, okay. Kills a boss. Boss basher. So...
Thank you.
go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and I'm gonna refill this as well. Anyway, I'll be back.
Thank you.
There we go. It got going. Morning, Zach. Okay. Gotta wake up, huh? Same here. Definitely one of my faves right here. Yeah, they didn't just shove the bass guy at the back of the group, just dun, 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 or just have the bass guy pair it with the other two guitars or doing dong 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 dong. You know, so they didn't. No. We'll be right back. How long a drive is it for you? So you're basically going from one side of the country to the other, huh? Almost 20 years ago, I bolted from Tulsa, Oklahoma, all the way up to Minnesota, so, yeah. Definitely been there. Okay, yeah, I think you talked about this, yeah. Might sound like a dumb question, but what made you wanna attend a concert? Just something you wanna cross off on your bucket list, or? Oh damn, so you got kind of a 2-for-1 deal, huh? You're making off like a bandit. be honest, I never heard of Ice Nine Kills. Metallica, definitely heard of them. Listen to them, listen to them back in the 80s. I might still have most, if not all, their albums on cassette. I might have a CD or two of theirs as well. Yeah, you know you've reached the big time when they're doing orchestral versions of your music. I guess that would also be another band I'd like to see being made orchestral. Pantera. Oh, those guys are legends. Not to mention be pretty funny as hell, too.
Thank you.
Oh, damn, you too, huh? Actually, one of my inspirations for my name, Joe Schmo. Back in the 2000s, when I was playing RuneScape, a lot of teenagers have those kind of names, you know, Masturbator, I Poon Your Mom, I Poon Joe Noob. I Tank Your Mom, I PvP Your Mom, you know, that kind of thing. Figure with a name like. Yeah, with a name like Joe Schmo, there ain't no way in hell I'd be mistaken for a 12-year-old. Oh. He's dead.
Ooh, got lucky.
Yeah, lead speak. Getting there, yep. I think it's one of those few classes that I can think of where every talent tier is usable. Having level 100 is especially useful for Fortitude, especially in PvP and Guild Wars. Titan was one of my first two, but back when I was leveling it up, Elementalist didn't exist at the time. The dreaded Wild Plains. Yeah, Tackle, I'm not sure which one's which. Some of these albums are like that. I guess the name of the band is Stereochrome, the name of the album is Cosmic. Okay. Not much. Hardly use this one these days. Oh, that's right, it's this one. I thought there were two knockerbackers. Shit's getting cleansed off. Yeah, it should be okay. Nope, guess not. Locked it up.
Ass!
I guess not.
Thank you.
Alright, so I won't be able to use him. Looks like my luck has ran out with that team. Bad.
Yes.
I gotta get Minos out of there. Got your copy, huh? Give these guys another chance. Well, that backfired. We're gonna get knocked anyway. Actually, go either way with this one. Yeah. Not a single port match, huh? Yeah, and once in a very great while, I'll actually stream it. But Killer Instinct, for one, it's the kind of fighting game I only like to play like once in a while. It just, I'll play a little bit and then the novelty dives down on it. And secondly, it also crashes on my PC, so there's that as well. Hey, 40% kicked in. Five stinking hit points. Oh, damn. Rematches. I don't think I've gotten it, the achievement. Got a ways to go, huh? Wait, is he a mythic?
Yeah.
I can probably show you real quick. Oh, damn. Barrels.
Yeah.
Ah, roller. All the top guys entangled. Go either way. Four match. Or that. Get devoured.
Yep.
Yeah. so. Oh, damn. Yeah, kind of like you said, 4,000 diamonds are better used elsewhere. Wild Queen, High King Iron Gut. Frozen kick. So I was gonna start getting cleansed off. Thank you. here again. I imagine. 26. Twice. And this time, quiet. Just barely. Stingy board. I may be shutting down fairly soon, too. Bad sleep's starting to catch up with me.
Duh.
Mission accomplished, huh? Being stingy. A little something better to work with there.
Ass!
Yeah. I have to look at some. Hold on. Yeah, he's a demon, so. I'd be getting one shot. It's being stingy. There we go.
Thank you.
I'll check after this. Getting a lot of mimics.
I'm sorry. I don't want to be here.
Cool speech.
Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed. The bitterness of men will fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power.
Wasn't the minimum like 500 or something like that?
Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world, that will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security.
Yeah, 17,
by the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie. They do not fulfill that promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
Oh. see any other odd ones.
Thank you.
probably gonna be my last run here. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just feel like shit right now, so. Plus, still need to get my, work on my stream video. Gotta get that prepped up and exported to YouTube. Working on the blog post as well. And most certainly, I'll need to get a nap in there too, so. But. Otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And my work week has started up. So today, tomorrow, and Friday, it's my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, the way it's been going on these days, there's probably not going to be a stream. The only exception to that, tomorrow, Thursday. It's a class trial, and there is a sorcerer class. I need to get that to level 20. Depending on what condition I'm in on Thursday, there might be a stream on that day. I don't know. But yeah. Because I can see me being on for probably about 2 or so hours because of the trial. But we'll see when the time comes. So if you don't see me at all for the rest of the week, I should be on again on Sunday morning. My default time is 6 a.m. and that is U.S. Central time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.